The Kapoor Khandaan never misses to hog the limelight wherever they go. One of the Bollywood's prominent families, the Kapoors, recently went out for a nice family dinner and even posted for the paparazzi after the dinner. Starting from the senior members of the family, Rishi Kapoor, to Ridhima Sahni's daughter Samara, everyone looked picture perfect. The Kapoor family shared some adorable moments, which included Rishi Kapoor, Neetu Ranbir Kapoor, along with sister Ridhima Kapoor Sahani, and his 5-year-old daughter Samara. The 34-year-old actor was seen dressed in a grey t-shirt paired with ripped jeans and a denim jacket, while Rishi Kapoor was seen dressed in an all-black outfit. Neetu wore a white and blue striped t-shirt paired with white pants. Ridhima looked ravishing in a white sleeveless top paired with denims. While the whole family looked comfy in each other's company, it was Ranbir who looked busy playing with Samara in some of the pictures and was also seen pulling his niece's cheeks as they got clicked.